welcome to day number... Can you see it on the screen? Because I totally lost count a couple of days ago. We're at the moment on the Finnish most northern point. And now we're crossing into Norway. And then we will stay almost all the time in Norway. We're gonna go to probably to one Finnish town in 2-3 days time. But first, today's plan is that we drive to Vardø, and then we're gonna see how much further we get. The weather doesn't look good today, and tomorrow it's basically just raining. Got sun on my face, sleeping rough off the road. I'll tell you all about it when I get. Look at this, it's like an airport strip here. Maybe it was once. This is like a 4-lane highway, one direction, in the middle of nowhere. Why?
What's happening here? I can hear you.
Okay, it's turned on now. Do you hear me now all the time, or?
Yeah, all the time.
Okay, so you know where we're going. But did you do anything on your intercom?
No. Actually, I didn't. It just said that phone is connected, and after that, I start to hear this.
Right.
Oh.
The sheep are running free.
Yeah. I was looking that they are going to stay put, but they scared about you.
Yeah, sounds like my exhaust scared them away.
I think the exhaust is fine, they scared about you.
Okay.
When we are going to Nordstadt, there is there is one of more sheep.
Okay.
And the sheep sit.
What? The sheep?
Sheep sit in the middle of in the corner.
In the middle of the road?
Yeah.
So you can go slalom?
Sheep and sheep sit.
So you can go sheep sit slalom?
Yeah, there's a sheep.
There's three of them now.
What they are doing when we are passing by.
Ah, it works.
And there are more sheep at the head.
And there are coming more in the front. You got another road, come on. Oh, he doesn't give a shit. And now we're up on the way to the North Cap. It's just like 100 kilometers left. It's 11 o'clock in the evening, as you see. Or maybe not. Got the hotel room booked and... gonna see the midnight sun at the North Cap. It was the second day in a row now, where we do around 1,000 kilometers per day. So that's a very good start. Surprised that I'm not tired yet. Enjoy the view.
You are my rock, you are my stone. When I was
here after the last kilometers to the North Cup. It's a bit chilly. It was a little bit foggy, but looks like we're gonna get some okay weather down at the North Cup. Jack shit. But at least the helmet is clean now, no more flies.
Yes, I know that there is a midnight sun, but I don't know how I'm going to manage to fit it in the picture.
I hope it's not so foggy down there.
Well, looks bad.
Yeah.
Altitude is almost 300 meters. So when we are going down, it should be much more clear, but
at the moment it looks like shit.
If we come here again at the morning.
Yeah. And well, I was also thinking, like, if it's like this down there, then I think we just turn around and go to the hotel instead of paying entrance.
Well, if it's so foggy, then don't pay, turn around and come back at the morning again.
Yeah.
Then you maybe see something, because there's nothing to see if it's like this.
Well, I can see a lot of white.
Well, hopefully that white is line at the side of the road, and you follow it correctly.
Trying to. Luckily it's not windy.
Yeah. At the highest point it was so windy. I was watching you were totally sideways.
Yeah, making a sharp left turn to go straight ahead.
Yeah.
Now here is something. I go to the right.
Yeah, this is check-in. They want money.
Okay. That is where we turn around.
You can't go any further without the money.
Yeah.
And you can see a shit, so let's go back to the hotel and come back tomorrow.
Just let me clean my glasses.
Okay. Are we going to turn around first?
No, we can do that. There's some cars coming, I think.
The sun shines bright as it moves across my face. I feel the light and everything is in its place. I woke up feeling great. Today was made for me. And life is good the way it should, the way it was meant to be. And it's a beautiful day. Children playing in the park while birds are singing. I am walking, and I am laughing. Life is perfect, I'm not trying, it's just happening. And it's a beautiful